Yes, this is a really cool feature of the iPhone. If you have the 14 OS upgraded with your iPhone 13, 10, 11, as long as you're upgraded, you can use this function. Yes, not the front, but the back of your iPhone, the Apple icon has a special feature that you can use. We're going to get into that. I've been kind of waiting to give you this news all week, but today I'm going to share with you some of the secret features of the iPhone 13. Let me correct that. It doesn't just apply to the iPhone 13. This also applies to the iPhone 10 and 11. As long as you have the OS 14 upgrade in your phone. So the normal way where we use our iPhones, of course, is the front of the screen is all touch activated. We can get into our iPhone, dial a number by the touch screen. Easy stuff. This button, or it's not even a button, it's on the back of your phone. You can touch this or activate a function of your iPhone by touching the back of your phone, literally. You first have to program it. So you program it by going to settings, then accessibility, and then you scroll down to touch, and then you scroll down again to the back tap, and it's really called the back tap function. And then in the back tap, you can either double tap or triple tap, and you can program a function on your iPhone. So whenever you double tap the back of your iPhone or triple tap, it will perform that function. So that's simply what it does. It's just another function of the iPhone that you can use to integrate into your everyday use of the iPhone. What this allows you to do is you can press the back of your iPhone, you press the back of your iPhone, or you double tap however you want to program your phone, and it either takes a picture, which I just took a picture, I promise you I did. Picture taking, you want to turn it on your flashlight. You can even lock your screen with this feature. I believe this is a feature that not everybody knows about. Apple has inserted this feature in the OS 14 update, and most of us are not too familiar, I don't think, with this feature. You know, it's under settings in your iPhone, and there are a number of options that you can use. You may use different functions for shortcuts. Now, this feature is so cool. It's had me to research other things in regards to the iPhone and the iMac, other hidden features that I can unlock. I'm super excited about what this can do. So why don't you try this at home? Let me know, how easy is this to accomplish? Because sometimes when you tap it, doesn't always work. You probably saw me struggling earlier in the video, but if you tap on or around the iPhone logo, that's where your shortcut is supposed to do. But anyway, let's move on. If you have knowledge of this secret feature of the iPhone and the new update, please leave them down in the comments. I'm always open to questions that you have that I can either research. If I don't know the information, I don't know it all, but I will be happy to research it and we can discuss it. So please join us weekly as we come to you by video. Thanks again.